Hello students, today we'll be dealing with greedy strategy. Greedy strategy is the simplest and straightforward design technique. This is the method which is popular in demanding optimization solution. I'll give you an example of doing this. Suppose you're going for a industrial visit or you're going for a tour. From Kerala to Delhi is your point. Okay, so you can travel by walk, you can travel by bus, you can travel by auto, you can travel by car, you can travel by train, and you can also travel by flight. So here, from your college, it is given a constraint that you must reach there within a 48 hours of time. So what we'll do is, we will find the feasible mode of transportation, that is train and flight. So these two can be called as feasible solution. The solution that satisfy a certain condition or constraint out of many solutions. So you're giving many solutions to go to Delhi from Kerala. So from that solution, you have to find out the one which satisfies your condition. Condition was you must reach within 48 hours. Okay. So from this solution, one more constraint I'm going to make, that is the traveling cost should be minimum. So if you take the minimum cost, it is can be called as minimization problem. So minimum cost is taken, that means you have to travel by the train. So the optimal solution is while traveling by the train. So what is optimal solution? Here, optimal solution will be feasible and minimum cost. So here the optimal solution is traveling by train. Optimal solution. Find a feasible solution that either maximizes or minimizes a given objective function. Okay. So it can be minimization problem. It can be maximization problem according to the constraint which is given to you. And from that, you will find an optimal solution for this. So there will be more than one feasible solution. You had two feasible solutions in your example I've given you. You can travel by train, you can travel by flight. So there was more than one feasible solution, but there was only one optimal solution. Which was the optimal solution? That was a train. Okay, let us study what is the control abstraction of this greedy method. So the algorithm of the greedy method will have an array in it. So algorithm greedy A, N. So with N inputs in it. So we had many inputs from going to Kerala to Delhi. You can travel by car, you can travel by auto, you can travel by train, you can travel by flight. Our solution was kept it as 5, that is initialization. Okay. Now you are taking a condition from 1 to N. You have to select an input and put it in the X. And you check whether it is a feasible solution or not. So it is a feasible solution, then we go on for an optimal solution. The optimal solution is find out by solution is equal to union solution comma x. After that you got a feasible solution, you will return the solution. Next, applications of greedy algorithm or greedy method. So first application is using knapsack problem. Second application is job sequencing with deadline. Third one, minimum cost spanning tree. Fourth one, single source shortest path problem. So students, I think this video was informative to you. Thank you for watching my video.